The up-to-the-minute activity stream lets you jump directly into course actions. Let's take a quick tour. Activity stream items are grouped into four categories to make the list easier to scan. Students will find important information at the top. These could be notifications about past due coursework. View your top five events that will happen in the next 7 days in the upcoming section. If no upcoming events are available, this section doesn't appear. In the Today section, see everything happening in the next 24 hours, including institution-wide announcements. If you haven't checked in for a bit, view stream items that were previously in the Today section over the last 7 days in the Recent section. This is a lot of content, and you may not be looking for all of it at once. Just filter the stream to focus on the information you want, or select the Stream Settings icon to open the Notification Settings panel and choose which activities appear on your stream page.